In Latin America, we see a lot of colors that are related to nature. We have a lot of outdoor living, so most of the time we try to bring the outdoor living inside. So we have a lot of yellows, we have a lot of greens, and we have a lot of blues in our palette. Most of people think that we just use bright colors all over the countries or in other countries in Latin America. This is not true. We use a lot of neutrals. They are the best-seller colors in whole Latin America.